Hello and welcome back. I'm Gunshy Gamer and this is Let's Play Shadow of the Colossus. And this is probably going to be my last session. We only have 4 more Colossus to go, and I usually do about 4 now. Well, let's see, what direction are we going? Horses in the way. Which direction are we going to now? That way. Let's check the map. Looks like there's a valley I can go through. Well, we're off. Well, speed up. As soon as I get on the horse. Okay. Now, speed up. Here's the next Shadow of the Colossus. And there we are, our second Colossus. Well, actually, our second flying one. Alright, now you want to try to aim and hit those little sacky thingies that are hanging from behind him. Under him. I get it. Weird camera angle. I can't see it. Can't see the cursor. Okay, horse. There we go. Now that we did that, he's gonna fly lower to the ground. Give us a more of a chance of getting on him. Yeah, you might want to make sure you're on your horse, because you're going to have to try to jump on him while he's moving, and sometimes your horse can't even keep up. And I missed. I went right between them. Come here, freaking horse. Don't run away. Note to self, make sure you stop moving. Don't push forward or anything. Just the horse. That's gonna take a minute.
probably already gonna fly back off.
Now just gonna like try snaking it up here.
See if I can cut him off. Rock. Come on. Can't see.
Where the f is my horse going? It's telling it to turn and it kept on going freaking straight.
Come on.
They're actually really lenient with this guy. Isn't like he won't go flying back up in like 2 seconds.
There we go. Now he's gonna go back up. No, I'm not.
Saw his little flappy wing things go up and I thought he was going, but those were just the smaller ones that do that. No. Freak, I got stuck on the freak.
There we go. Whoa.
And correctly. Yep, weak spot is behind these little floppy things. I cannot remember how many he has though. I think it's 2 or 3. So you're gonna get about generally 1 good stab, and now it's about to do barrel rolls like the other one did. Whoa!
Pretty cool. Let's see, and the next one should be right here. Whoa.
Hey, that thing can push me out? That's new. Oh, is he diving into the sand?
So it's like that sandworm thing, as in it can dive in the sand. That's pretty interesting.
Usually take them out before then, so that is pretty new to me. But I've been sucking horribly lately now in this game, which I used to be actually decent in.
Okay, now where are you?
I can... I'm using the Colossus lock on.
It's like right there.
Okay, there you are.
Whoa.
Whoa! I knocked up by a horse.
Aw, that would've been sick if I would've got that. Total snipe. It's time to get moving. again with the freaking unimaginable dust. It's like freaking Battlefield where one grenade goes off and there's just a dust cloud for 20 minutes. But hey, that's probably actually understandable because he is like skidding across the sand. Unlike in Battlefield where the grenade is just like explosion done. What? Okay, that was gay. Okay. Hey, this thing's... Okay, he's like serious freaking out. Come on. I think this guy has three because there's like one more of those little spiny things. Whoop. There we go. You do something like that. Haha. This should be the last. Oh, never mind. I got gypped. That's pretty cool. You can see it going in the sand. Okay, I'm gonna time this. I'm gonna jump off. Yeah, wee blur. My horse still almost runs me over. Yeah, that sucks. I could have gotten him. There he is. Let's get up there so we can just get some quick shots. Sword so I don't waste time. You're gonna curve around that rock. Let's see which way you're gonna go this time. You're gonna go that way. Okay. That was weird. That totally caught me off guard. I thought it was already taken off again. I was like, what? Okay. I went like right through the wings. horse troubles. Okay, now we gotta catch back up again. Want better camera angle, please. Okay, I was gonna... What the hell? Serious, what the hell? You guys saw that, that was bull. I was on top of it, but you... Digital sand caught me off. Now I gotta wait for him to... Ooh, flap up. Okay, then he's gonna do one wing movement, I know that. Or not. Okay, I was gonna be pissed. Whoa. If that... What's happening? Whatever. Don't waste time. Better not be going against the sand. If you are, that's just a royally dick move. Get some strength into it.
No.